I'm out to the rear of Value Village on Flip 1.
What's the problem?
What's all this stuff?
My stuff's to sell.
Oh, okay. What kind of stuff do you sell?
We sell books, we sell DVDs, CDs. Yeah.
Okay.
So you seen us walking?
Somebody else saw you guys walking. With what looks like luggage and stuff,
it's
so.
It's a shame, you know what I mean? It's a disgrace. You can't walk with items.
With stuff that looks like luggage from a hotel, not really, because we get a lot of calls in this lot and that lot, cars
but
broken into.
But the luggage is for people that's leaving a hotel or people that's homeless.
Right, and that's what I'm here to check on. And I get called on that all the time, and there's no problem.
So, they want to make sure that we're not sleeping around?
No, they want to make sure that basically that no cars got broken into and that this isn't from cars.
You would get a report right now, wouldn't you?
Don't tell me how to do my job, thanks.
No, I'm saying you would get a report with me. That's not what
I'm... No, not necessarily. A lot of times we find people in the act. No, and I'm telling you the answer, not necessarily.
Okay. Well, this area right here, I've done a lot of surveillance and I've called in on people.
Yeah.
So I've been the one...
Yeah, we have cameras all through here. Okay, that's how I know you're here and that's how I know there's a female with me. Okay.
Yeah,
What kind of movies are you selling?
DVD, CD, different types.
All right. Do you have ID on you?
I got ID.
Can I take a look at it? Where do you stay at?
See, I'm limited. Now, I'm not going to go through this every time I come up here, am I?
I don't know. It's the first time I've talked to you. So, it doesn't look like you're homeless, right?
No.
You're a pretty clean guy. You drove up here?
No. I caught the bus. 150.
Oh, okay. Dang. What's all that stuff on the bus?
All this stuff. This is what I did.
Oh, something pretty nice.
And took the books off. We're inside half price right now. So I dropped the books off. I put this and I'm going to take this off and put this right back on. And now we're going to another store.
Oh, okay. Sounds pretty name on that. Last of Loft, Lincoln, Adam William. First of Kendall, King Edward, Nora, David, Adam, Lincoln, Lincoln. Middle C, Charles, 0816-1963. So you've been contacted before out here?
Actually, I've called in. I've had break-ins at this place right here. So I've called in. So I should be in the system as reporting.
Okay. So why are you all stepping on contacting you then?
Because this is the first time this has ever happened to me. And I don't want this to be an issue.
I don't know you. You don't know me.
Yeah.
I don't see how this would be a killing issue.
Yeah. So, is there anything else?
No. There's not.
You want to go through everything?
No, I can see there's movies there.
Okay.
So, who's the female that you're with?
That's my girlfriend.
Okay. And where's she selling books at?
I told you, right there.
How come you coming through this way? Where'd you guys get off the bus at?
We got off the 150 at Southland. What I want to do is put this back on because it was very, very heavy. That's why I took it off.
Okay.
So I want to put all my items back on this thing, and that's why I came to the side right here.
Okay.
So I can load everything back on so we can get back on the bus.
Target doesn't appreciate their shopping carts leaving their lot
either. I was going to take it back.
They're a couple $100, okay? So I suggest you do that.
I always do take it back.
Okay. They didn't call today. I just want to let you know. Okay. If they call,
okay,
I know where it is.
So an innocent bystander called?
No. One of my officers. I told you this is all on video.
Okay.
One of my officers drove you guys pushing what looks like luggage on a camera.
Okay.
Away from an area that's highly crime-ridden with vehicle prowls.
Okay. Well, like I say, I help you guys a lot because I've called in on a break-in several times.
Yeah. Then you understand why I'm here.
Right.
All right.
But this has been at nighttime, not daytime. Daytime, that's why I'm surprised. Nighttime I can see, but daytime I'm very, very shocked.
Crime happens all day long.
Yeah. But so like I say, I've been the one surveilling this at nighttime. Because I come through the park and they're doing dopes and everything. I've even called in on people breaking into this place. So I've had two times I've called in. Over here and over here.
You can appreciate why we're here.
Yeah, but the daytime, it kinda bothers me because the daytime I'm like,
I don't want
anybody looking and seeing, you know, I do business over here, and I don't want to, what's wrong with you, what's going on, we got the cops and everything, you know what I mean? So that's why I was going to the side, I'm going to put my stuff back on, I'm going to take the part back,
and
that's it. so you got my name, and I'm here day and night sometimes.
All right.
You see me all the time. Yeah.
All right. Have a good day.
Okay, dude.
Yeah,
okay, cool.
Okay. I think we thought it was 9.
Fine, are you there, too? Yeah, okay.